What's going on, everybody? My name is Daniel Dowd. I'm here in South Lake Tahoe shooting for Aerial Wakeboard Products.
Yeah. Summertime vibes back in the days, and pretty girls pass me by as they wave, smiling. Nothing to do, got my chronic and my brew, chilling out upon the avenue, laughing and freestyling. Sun is shining on top of the clouds, I'm laying back, then at night I'll be rocking the crowds. Yo, I'm looking good, but I'm feeling even better. Got sandals on with my shorts and a hooded sweater. It's nighttime, I'm blissful in the mix of the streetlights. The city mentality makes me reach heights. I love sweet nights, throwing on some old tracks and chilling with my peoples and just straight relaxing. Satisfaction, man, it's guaranteed when you're chilling with the M-I-X-W-E double L, shine hot like the sun in the sky, mid-July. So hush, baby, don't you cry, it's summertime.
Growing up wakeboarding, we'd always go out to the lake, and I remember we had an old inboard outboard boat, and one of the first things we put on it was a wakeboard pylon, and towers really weren't around at the time. And I can remember the first day we were out on Lake Nacimiento, and I saw a boat with a wakeboard tower, and I was just blown away with how good it looked. I was jealous that their boards were up on racks, up and out of the way, and watching someone ride behind it, you could just tell they were going big. Having a tower on the boat is amazing. It helps teach beginners and experts. Having the tow point high really makes it easy for beginners to get up on a wakeboard. They get behind our boat with a nice tower and pop up right away. And usually the first thing they say when they come back into the boat is how much the tower helped them improve their wakeboarding, how it helped them get up for the first time, how the tower helped them get the extra foot of air they needed to learn a new trick. And so in general, having a tower is a real crucial tool that we use at the wakeboard camps to teach riders of all levels. Putting a wakeboard tower on an old boat makes all the difference. Your boat's gonna have more storage space, get those boards up out of the way. You're gonna be able to wakeboard a lot better, easier to get up, easier to learn new tricks, and your boat's gonna look 100 times better. Putting a wakeboard tower on an old boat takes the boat to a whole new level.